Hello all, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you how to fix can't load image option while setting a wallpaper in Redmi Note 3, Redmi 3S Prime and any other variant of Redmi mobiles. Let's get started. Go to settings. Then click on wallpaper. Now I'm going to change the home screen wallpaper. I want to set this image as a wallpaper. You can see can't load image is showing clearly. Have a look at down. Yes, it's not succeeded. Okay, let's go ahead and check why it is happening. As I'm using a launcher, GenUI launcher, it is a custom launcher like Go launcher, Nova launcher, etc. This is the problem due to custom launcher. So now I'm again going to settings and opening the installed applications. I am selecting downloaded applications, scrolling down to get the launcher. In my case it is GenUI, so it is at the bottom of the list. Yeah, here is the GenUI launcher. Now I am clearing the defaults of this one. Yes, go back. Yes. Now press the home button, center button of the phone, and select the system launcher, which is predefined launcher given by the MI people. Just wait a second. Yeah, it's loaded. Now go to settings. Open the settings now and try to change the wallpaper. Yes, I want to set this as wallpaper. I am able to set this as wallpaper. Click on set. Yes, now choose the system launcher itself. Now I'm going to change the lock screen. I'm setting this as a lock screen. Lock screen also set successful, you can see. Now go back and click on the tap on the home button. Check the remember my choice option and select what launcher whatever you want to use. Every time you want to change this one wallpaper, you have to do the same process. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe to my channel for more updates. Thank you. Bye bye.